Yesterday we finished our one rendezvous with our friends. I guess since we know at some point. That's rude. Okay. I guess if we know at some point, we meet up with them in the underground C-Lab 2021 place. Is inevitably our next step here somewhere. It should be soon, because this feels like very close to the end of when we went down there with Chris. Good.
Chris is on the roof trying to take that chopper down.
Not going too low for him, is it?
Well, I have some explosive rounds to beat the odds.
I didn't think we had explosive rounds. I now recognize that we do. Alright, she has one. Well, I mean, that's good, but... Yeah, you still gotta get me up here. Is there more up? Or should I just be helping Jake right now? Oh, we have a bunch of shots now, that's good. Missed the last reload. Is this just kind of like hang on till it comes back? Like, where's people coming? So you go that way. It's kind of a silly way to do this. Like, I can literally only take one shot. Every couple minutes here? Good work, dude. Well, that didn't feel good. That was worse. this part was hard but stupid. I'd accept more of this nonsense that's happening. Versus right now, it's just stupid, stupid. Right now, I don't understand what's making it come down when it decides to come down. Thank God.
Come on, let's go. Our orders are to avoid contact with anyone.
Does he know that Wesker was my father?
I don't think so. Why?
No reason.
Seems like it.
Way.
Quick coffee break there. So off the actual bullets I had there.
Did you even see the kind of helicopter they sent after us?
I guess the move would have been like switch to grenade launcher when I had to. And just shoot people otherwise.
Maybe they have an oil baron or two in their pocket.
Oil baron? You know, the country I was born in, people think Uncle Sam causes most of the problems in this world.
Uncle Sam does cause a lot of problems. Uncles are always weird like that, though.
Yeah, sure. Everyone loves to blame America for everything. We're not the bad guy, Jake.
No one needs this speech.
Terrorists have unleashed bioweapons on our country, too.
The whole world's going to hell.
And you're the only one who can save it.
Well, shit. As long as there's no pressure, right?
Yeah, there's no pressure, but don't worry.
I'm on it.
I'm just gonna book it. One fault. I was almost dead anyway, it's fine.
There's no sneaking around them, is there?
Let's try something quick. Well, I can't miss that shot. I'm gonna try something.
Yeah.
so seemingly. Can't stop them from cocooning. Even though I could have swore that was conversations in the past. And something to do. But whatever. Ain't no use crying over zombie-ish, human-ish things. Person to the right. Oh no. Oh, this horseshit. Wait, how the. Oh, don't know what the fuck he did, but thanks. Tomorrow, what's behind door number 2? Thanks for watching the nightmare with me. That is Resident Evil 6. If you like what you see, if you've been here for the whole adventure so far, click like, subscribe, all the buttons, all the things you're supposed to do. Leave a comment. I appreciate you either way. Lates.